when you don't love a moment, what part of your anatomy gets involved? Nope.
Or my knees.
Nope.
Your head.
Nope. Turn around.
My butt? No. Space and motion and movement. And that's where your hand tends to go on. Oh, everybody, and oh.
Thank you.
to say, I believe in this, I believe in this, and then be bold, because when you're powerful, you are scary powerful, in the best of ways, because it's that moment of like, wow, we're really in that moment, right? And you recognize that, and you freaked yourself out.
Well, at the time of phase seven, I got to the Fermata, and was like, just go, just go.
There's that place just where you really have to let go. But really, in all the leadership workshops that I've participated in, that's the one key thing that keeps coming up. All great leaders are great followers first. They know how to follow. Therefore, they know how to